the frights and sprites of the forest behind him, Mickey faced the next part of his quest with renewed courage. Ah, the grumpy old oak tree. Like all of Miserabelle's illusions, he was no friend to Mickey. Ah! With the frights and sprites of the forest behind him, Mickey faced the next part of his quest with renewed courage. Ah, the grumpy old oak tree. Like all of Miserabelle's illusions, he was no friend to Mickey. With the frights and sprites of the forest behind him, Mickey faced the next part of his quest with renewed courage. Ah, the grumpy old oak tree. Like all of Miserabelle's illusions, he was no friend to Mickey. With the frights and sprites of the forest behind him, Mickey faced the next part of his quest. Ah, the grumpy old oak tree. Like all of Miserabelle's illusions, he was no friend to Mickey. Ah! With the frights and sprites of the forest behind him, Mickey faced the next part of... Ah, the grumpy old oak tree. Like all of Ms. Bell's illusions, he was no friend to Mickey. With the frights and sprites of the forest behind him, Mickey faced the... Rainbow Gem was finally his. Now it was time for our hero to move on. Exploring the castle halls, Mickey now had one of the Rainbow Gems that would help him save Minnie. But he knew there were more to find, and the Masters of Illusion would not give them up without a fight. The Rainbow Bridge to Minnie would only appear when all seven Rainbow Gems were collected. There was still work to be done.